Okay, so we reached up to the step 7, that is calculate
number of bolts.
So number of bolts is equal to factored design load divided by design strength of bolt. Design strength of bolt. Yalas bolt value asa mantata. We are calling as a bolt value. Design strength of bolt or bolt value. So see, so 750 divided by this is in kilonewton, this is in arc in kilo. So 750 divided by 70 point. How much?
57.
57. So how much number?
11.
10.62, approximate 11.
10.62.
62.
It means we have to provide 11 numbers. But, we will see, I will tell you. Just a minute. Seven fifty divided by 70.57. It means 10 point how much?
62.
62, it means 11 numbers we have to provide. See, now, if you see, now you have to draw this sketch. So we have to draw this sketch in plan. So actually this 750 kilonewton load, this 750 kilonewton load is two side. It means divided by two. So it means this 11 numbers bolt provided from to the both side. So actually, if we have to provide this 11 number both side, this is a even or odd number. Akra bolt hai even hai ki odd hai.
Odd.
So we have to provide even number. So we have to provide these 12 bolts to each other. Dha provide karu shakat nahi because 10.62 is a requirement. Dha provide kelte to fail will joint. Are you getting? If you provide 10 bolts, the joint will fail. If you have to provide one more bolt, 11. Pan ata 11 he even hot nahi doni side la. Karan ka eka side la jar out of 11, one side lazer, 6 kilo, one side la 5 kilo, tar to uneven load distribution. So we have to provide 12 volts. So we can provide 12 volts in a 3 or 4 rows. That depends on you. So I think in this way, we can provide this 12 volts. Are you getting? So here 6 volt. This side 6 volt. So total 6 plus 6, 12 volts we have to provide. So this is the design of the connection. Manje ekadya joint varti kiti load yetoy tyachavarun tya thikani kiti number of bolts jar provide kele apan tar tyavarun to joint safe thevayla how many number of bolts we have to provide. That is nothing but the design of connection. Bolted connection. Yes.
Load la 750 by 2 ka kelele.
Actually 750 kilonewton load ha total joint varti yeto. Total joint it means what? This is your whole joint. Barobar ki nahi? This is your whole joint. So load coming in two directions. So total 750 load hai to hai, हा ऐक्चुअली अर्धा या बाजूला जातो अर्धा या बाजूला जातो. सो आपण 750 हा फुल कन्सिडर केलाय सध्या इथं, पण या प्लेटवरती हा 750 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 आणि या प्लेटवरती 750 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. सो वी हॅव टू प्रोव्हाइड दिस 6 बोल्ट फॉर दिस पार्ट अँड 6 बोल्ट फॉर दिस पार्ट, म्हणजे टोटल 750 साठी आपण 12 बोल्ट प्रोव्हाइड केले. येते का लक्षात?
येस सर.
हा टोटल रिक्वायरमेंट 12 ची आहे, पण एक प्लेटवरती टोटल लोड हा 750 येतोय, तो इकडच्या प्लेटवरती अर्धा जाणार आहे, इकडच्या प्लेटवरती अर्धा जाणार आहे. सो इकडे 6 आणि इकडे 6 बोल्ट केले की टोटल 750 साठी 12 बोल्ट आपले प्रोव्हाइड झाले. दॅट्स आलं लक्षात?
येस सर.
ओके, सो इन दिस वे वी कॅन डिझाईन दी युअर वोल्टेड कनेक्शन. We can design the voltage connection. Are you getting everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So today we will stop here. Wait, I will take attendance and then we will close for today.